Across the world, the simple and accessible nature of radio makes it the chosen medium for grassroots engagement. It's one of the only mediums where illiteracy, language, poverty, and geographic isolation present no barrier at all. People's Power Collective is a charitable organization that supports community radio development in India. Our vision is to help rural and economically disadvantaged communities set up and run their own not-for-profit radio stations. In India, community radio has the potential to reach the most remote regions and achieve what mainstream media cannot. India's 638,000 villages are home to 72.2% of its population. With 35% illiteracy and over 25% of its people below the poverty line, India is fertile for community radio. The community experience of running an independent radio station and broadcasting relevant information changes lives.
Media is always something that takes you away from marginalization and puts you at the center stage, makes you the focus.
Your khas taur pe community radio ke madhyam se logon ko ek baat karne ka ek bahut acha mauka mila hai. Jo log bol nahi sakte, matlab pahuncha nahi sakte apni baat, wo is radio ke madhyam se pahuncha sakte hain.
As recently as 2006, India expanded its community radio policy to include licenses for small community-based organizations and NGOs. 4,000 licenses were to be given out over the next few years. We're now in year 4, and only 28 such stations are on air or in the works. Yet licenses are being freely given to well-funded and secure educational and agricultural institutions across the country. Sadly, community radio's potential to empower and inform at the grassroots is being wasted. People's Power Collective visited 5 community radio stations, and here is some of what we saw. Run by the community and broadcasting in their own language, community radio provides a platform where information can be freely shared across tens of hundreds of villages, empowering people to focus exclusively on their local needs and interests. Program topics range from agriculture to public health, education and income generation. Content has to be timely and entertaining so that people stay tuned. Storytelling, puppetry and drama are popular formats and powerful ways of conveying important messages.
One of the community radio teams came up with a short radio drama on opening a savings bank account. One of the characters, who is the sarpanch, is actually a miser who doesn't trust any processes, so he stuffs it into his mattress all the time. One day he gets an electrifying phone call on his mobile phone while he's traveling that his house is on fire, and first thing he can think about is what happened to all that, and he comes back and he's lost all his life savings. Except that unknown to him, his wife has taken his friend's advice and she started a bank account and salted away a little money, and he realizes the value of putting it in a safe place. And that program carries tremendous impact.
Music is also key. Bollywood and regional hits are very popular, but too expensive to broadcast. However, community radio stations are finding innovative ways around this.
और फोक म्यूजिक कंपटीशन हम लोगों ने अभी किया था एक बुंदेली आइडल, और उसमें एक नंबर लिया एसएमएस, जिस नंबर पे करवाया हमने लोगों से कि आप बताइए कि कौन सा सिंगर है जो गाने चल रहे हैं, बस आप किसको चुनते हैं।
Of India's 1.1 billion people, only 81 million have access to the internet. But a staggering 490 million and counting are mobile phone users. With more than half of India's workforce in agriculture, this communication explosion has meant greater exposure to new farming technologies, a switch to new crops, and a higher yield for farmers. The addition of community radio to the mix would mean wider reach and more effective sharing of such information. Also, most mobiles have an FM receiver, perfect for carrying one's community radio station wherever one goes. With the radio station just a phone call away, mobiles can be incredibly simple field reporting tools as well. Community participation, be it as reporters, entertainers, or station managers, forms the core of community radio. While station staff are paid an average salary, everyone else volunteers. The big question is, how much can the wider community participate if they are meant to do so for free?
फुल टाइम लेना संभव नहीं है जब तक हम उस टाइम का उनका ना दें. अभी तो वो महीने में एक दिन यहाँ मीटिंग के लिए ले रहे हैं, लेकिन अगर हम उनसे कहें कि आप यहाँ पे रह करके पूरा एडिटिंग करिए और मिक्सिंग करिए, तो फिर उनका तो घर ही चौपट हो जाएगा.
इन रूरल एरियाज, यू नो, वेयर वी आर स्टिल थिंकिंग ऑफ अ लॉट ऑफ हार्श रियलिटीज, वॉलंटियरिज्म इज गोइंग टू बी एन इश्यू. वेदर इट्स समथिंग दैट्स अ लग्जरी ऑफ अर्बन स्टेशंस, और कैन वी fruitfully talk about volunteerism in rural areas where they need to eke out a living. I mean, they need to earn their bread every day.
The average setup cost of a community radio station is between 12 and 18 lakh Indian rupees, the equivalent of 27 to 40,000 US dollars or 17 to 25,000 pounds. Monthly operational costs vary from 25,000 to 60,000 rupees, that is between 550 to 1300 US dollars or 350 to 850 pounds. While neither are huge amounts, funds still need to be generated. A few stations increase revenue by charging membership fees or taking donations from visitors or even acting as resource centers where community members can burn CDs and print documents. But most stations rely heavily on their parent NGOs. Stations are allowed 5 minutes of paid on-air advertising per hour, but filling these slots has been a massive challenge.
तो जाते कह रहा ऐड बनाओ, ऐड बना दिया, तो कहते हैं अभी पैसा नहीं है, ये है वो है. कभी कभी तो जाने पड़े तीन पाँच छः बार जाते हैं, फिर बाद में कहते हैं हम नहीं देते हैं ऐड, हमारा कौन कौन सुनता है, काफी समस्या आती है.
Lack of funds means lack of adequate training. This is the biggest barrier to the growth of NGO-backed community radio in India today. Staff at existing stations have some short-term training in the basics of getting started in radio. A few are trained internally by their support NGO. But effective training can only be achieved through sustained engagement over a period of time.
I think over time, these stations who've undergone a systematic training will last longer, will increase their programming, will have ideas for sustainability, will build linkages with other institutions, and those things will start to show.
People's Power Collective proposes Community Radio 2.0, an on-ground interactive training program which will facilitate and guide rural and isolated communities to set up and run their own sustainable community radio stations. We will begin working with one community over a 12 to 18 month period. Through participatory workshops and on-the-job skills development, we will plug the current gaps in training and capacity building, taking the community station from its pre-launch period to its first 12 months of operation. When we leave, they will be completely equipped and confident to take their radio station forward by themselves. And we would be left with a blueprint to support syndication and scaling up of community radio in India. For both men and women, running a radio station can be empowering. Just being able to hold a microphone and have their voices heard, leave alone their message, is something to celebrate.
फायदा तो बहुत है, मानसिक शक्ति भी आदमी की बढ़ती है, क्योंकि हमारा क्षेत्र उज्जवलमय है. खुशी होगी कि हमारे क्षेत्र में रेडियो स्टेशन आ गया है, और ना कि हम पिछड़े रहें, आज ज्यों की त्यों आगे बढ़ते रहें.
उसमें फीडबैक आते हैं, हम कहते हैं कि आपको क्यों अच्छा लगता है ये कार्यक्रम या ये रेडियो, तो सबसे पहले उनका यही कहना होता है कि जो हमारी पुरानी रीति रिवाज हैं तो उन पर बातचीत की जाती है, हमारी जो संस्कृति है, और साथ ही साथ सबसे अच्छी बात है कि ये अपनी भाषा में बोलते हैं सही.
For community radio to make an even bigger impact in India, there is still work to be done. Communities need more financial support to help build and equip their stations, and for their training as well. People's Power Collective is embarking on this journey, and we'd love for you to join us.
मोसे कतई मार के भर दे हलर